Chingu.
Hail. I am General Choli. You're not the aid Aelin Shear promised. She spoke as if she planned to send a whole squad of soldiers, not one faceless. So, she is behind this. That woman. Well, perhaps it is for the best. A few... You see, misfortune follows closely at my heels. The years have been long. It lies in Earl Tusk, beyond a gate fated never to be opened. In a hall for all my... It may take this chime. It is said to have... There's one just up... The wind stones are located around the all across the plains.
Look to these open plains, nestled where mire and rocky deserts cease, where the hungry forests end. In the bosom of the Feylands, these fields are home to the languid sky. This work, shaped by the delicate artistry of an inspired painter, is for all the peoples of all lands.
I can't believe it. The gate shifted? For all my efforts, you... No one could, but we must... I will stay here. The Niskar... Go sound the chime. I'll stay here. Fight any Niskaru looking to sneak past us.
The forest you call Dalantarth was ruled by Issa. The God-King fostered communion, a sharing. The mortals heeded his wisdom. The Fae followed his spirit. He linked the natural with the divine and became a nature unto himself. He knew the lives of elf, human, gnome, and all people. He showed the Fae these words and ways. He united the Oath clans. As the meadow grows into woodland, so did Issa grow the court of summer. There was another named Ohm. This name was to be feared. The name is death, decay, and violence. A cold and fading moment. A mind not of misery in the few leaves of winter. A suit of armor beneath which lay a void. Where Issa's vision was of cultured landscapes, his was of the choking weeds. Ohm's reach devoured the land. The winter approached. Strange creatures, these mortals. They wake, they work, they worry. It is a joyless undertaking, life. The wolds now bear the mark of time, of smoke and frailty. And there is more. A wearying of magic. Did these mortals bring it with them in their tents and wagons? Or is it a symptom of something much more sinister?
Ah!